Four bodies are found today murdered in Cracklow Woods. The investigation is ongoing, but it's said there is one remaining survivor. The victims, it said, are aged between 14 to 16. This is Aisling O'Brien with TV3 News, Limerick.